Wake County School wants to raise lunch prices once again. Now the proposal has another 20-cent increase for full-pay students. That brings it to $2.75 per meal for elementary school students and $3 for middle and high school students. If this passes, this is going to be the fourth year in a row for the increase in those lunch prices.